This is a quick video to show you how to return to this classroom at a later date should you need to stop and be able to pick up where you left off. By default, when a student returns to the course, it returns that student to the home page. So to see where you left off, you need to click on the modules button. Modules is something you're going to learn in a later topic here. Now, as you see, I'm in my student view, which is a very nice way to see how the classroom is looking to your student. Also, we'll learn about that in a later topic area. Okay, I'm going to click on modules. And as you see here, it brings up all the modules. All the content that has been published to the course is listed in this module. Now, because I have this course locked down and the students have to progress in a certain order, even though they can see these published areas, they cannot click on it. The only thing they can do is expand or collapse a module that is locked down. They cannot click on anything inside that module until they've completed their prerequisites. So here I need to return back to this course where I left off. And if I want to, I can go to the last page that I was on or just continue on with the next page and continue on with the course. If you have any questions about this, don't hesitate to contact the technology trainer.